Chimpanzee came to us for a big accredited zoo. And a lot of people don't realize is that zoos share cages. Like, in fact, if you read my article, it's on there explaining the differences between accredited zoos and private facilities. It explains a lot. They share caging space, which means if Zoo A over here is breeding snow leopards and Zoo B is breeding snow leopards, Zoo B cannot. So they called and said, "Do you use two lion cubs?" Now, usually when they call, you know what calling means?
Okay.
But this woman, this curator like me, and she fell in love with two clowns. And she didn't want that to happen. So she sent a picture of these two little darling cubs. Up against a concrete wall, dark. It was like all they needed was Sarah McLachlan singing in Arms of an Angel. And I'm like,